Welcome back, everyone. It's that time of the year. Racing pigs. Tractor pulls. Truck pulls. Right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Not at all.
Rodeos.
Rodeos.
Okay. And a lot of music. A
lot of music.
Great a lot of
music.
Cotton candy.
Absolutely.
A lot of fairway stuff and some new stuff.
Best food you can get.
Okay. You guessed it. It's county fair time. And I don't know who you are out there, but 16,000 of you have contacted us already about getting tickets and stuff. So you understand we've got some tickets. Well, joining me today is the executive director. This is Kevin Veitch. Welcome, Kev.
Thank you.
Very good nice to have you here. You know what? It's very hard to describe the feeling when you go to the fair and you just walk the grounds and you see, you know, thousands of other people just like you, just hanging out there, just having a great time, laughing. I don't think there's a stronger event to bring the community together.
It's a great place.
It is.
A lot of things going on all at one time.
I know. That's an understatement. I always want to talk about a couple of things that are new this year.
Sure.
One that caught my attention was Wild Wheels.
Yeah.
And it wasn't a reference to my driving record either.
Okay. Glad to hear that.
Yeah, good. So tell me about Wild Wheels.
Wild Wheels is like a 100-year-old event that's been traveling around the country. And it's basically motorcycles and go-karts.
Yeah.
Go-karts that actually are inverted on a wall traveling around while mm-hmm. you're able to look actually down inside and watch them.
Okay, so if any of the video that I've seen is true, people will actually sometimes even hang over, drop money on these people or whatever. But I want to know what it takes to be able to get on a motorcycle or get on a go-kart and spin around on a vertical wall.
It's a special person.
It does. It definitely takes a special person. You know, county fairs... Really, I mean, you always have music and you have special events, and I'll talk about the music in a minute. But this whole idea of the world of wonders, or what you might call the fairway, right? That's a very special part of these fairs, and you've got a good one this year, don't you?
Yeah, absolutely. It's interesting because it's like old school.
Yes, right.
Carnival type things. Sword
right.
swallowers, flame eaters, contortionists, knife throwers, uh-huh. all that good stuff.
And the world's smallest horse that, if you're very careful and listen closely, it barks.
I haven't heard that one yet, but I'll be looking for it.
You'll be looking for that one, yeah. That's coming in this year, right?
Yes, absolutely. Yeah, that's a big one.
Let's talk about the music, because every year, every single day of the fair, there's always great music. What? I've got the book right here, and it might take me a second to find it. Rick Bolton, of course, is actually anchoring down a lot of the of the music every single day. And of course, you got so many freaking advertisers in here. I can't find it. Here it is.
They help a lot too.
Yeah, go ahead. They certainly do. Motion Blur, Grit and Grace. Kyle Borgold? I don't know that one.
I don't either.
You don't either. Good. Okay. You can tell that we do this live, by the way. Skeeter Creek, Madhouse, Floodwood, the Spurs, and of course, Rick Bolton. Great music pavilion every single day at the fair.
Every single day.
Something different this year I spotted, Kevin. I wanted to ask you about it. What is Think Differently?
Think Differently Day is a day where we actually bring everything down to a lower, slower type
Pace.
A pace.
Yeah.
It allows people with special abilities or disabilities to be able to come in and actually enjoy the fair, where under normal circumstances it might be too overstimulating.
Oh, yeah.
So they get to come in, there's no music playing, there's no flashing lights, there's no loud mm-hmm. sounds. It allows them a couple hours to come in and see the animals and see some of the things that go on there, enjoy some of the food, and be able to enjoy it.
You know what? That's a real breakthrough idea. By the way, I'm sure many of you understand this, that, you know, if you do have a certain disability, it might be lights, it might be loud noise, it might be crowds, you know, it might be those kinds of things. And let's face it, the fair has always got so much activity going on all the time that on Thursday the 26th,
correct.
Right, in the morning, 9 o'clock in the morning, they're toning it down. That's a great way to describe it, Kev. that, you know, there won't be a lot of outside stimulation, which would allow somebody to really enjoy the animals and get a sense of the fair and walk the grounds and stuff like that.
That's correct. Yeah. We're really proud of that.
Oh, I've got it. We have racing pigs, don't we?
Yes, we do have racing pigs. Rosaire's racing pigs.
Everybody loves those racing pigs.
They are like the biggest, most popular part of the fair.
Okay, the dates for the fair, as you may know or may not know, but the dates are the 24th to the 29th.
24th to the 29th.
So that's next week. And you want to make sure that we've got a bunch of tickets, which we'll be giving away. Of course, you can go to the website. You can find tickets there. Just show up. You can buy tickets there, right? Nobody's ever seems to have any problem doing that.
Not at all.
And it's just the best county fair, 177 years, which I think, if I do the math, is longer than the Thoroughbred track.
That's correct.
Wow. That is really something. And this interview can't end without Kevin and I paying respect to one of our mutual closest friends, Jeff Townsend, who saw a very untimely death, way too young for Jeff, passed away, who really was the Saratoga Fair for so many years. So in memory of Jeff Townsend, I just want to get that in there too, right?
Yeah, we appreciate that.
Yeah.
He meant a lot to us too.
Yeah, me too. Okay, the 24th, the fair opens, Saratoga County Fair, 177th. Well, thanks, Kev.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming in.
Thanks for having me.
And you saved me a seat there for the racing pigs, right?
You got it.
Okay, thanks. See this interview again. You can head to our website, looktvonline.com.